You can also replace the SSD to max 2 TB or add a 2 TB of 2.5-inch 7mm HDD M.2 SSD 2280 to expand the storage. This is something you would have to do yourself, but it is a great way to make this into a small network-attached storage device.